Today I want to sing a Bob Marley song that tells a story of enslavement called The Buffalo Soldier. Buffalo soldier, dread like a rasta. It was a buffalo soldier in the heart of America, stolen from Africa, brought to America, fighting on arrival and fighting for survival. I mean it. When I analyze these things, to me it makes a lot of sense. How the dreadlock rasta was the buffalo soldier, and he was taken from Africa and brought to America, fighting on arrival, fighting for survival. Said he was a buffalo soldier, dreadlock rasta, buffalo soldier in the heart of America. If you know your history, then you would know where you're coming from. Then you wouldn't have to ask me, who the heck do you think I? Just a buffalo soldier in the heart of America, stolen from Africa and brought to America. Said he was fighting on arrival and fighting for survival. Said he was a buffalo soldier in the war for America. Buffalo soldier, treading through the line, take him on the round, go make him on the hand, treading through the line. Yeah. Said he was a buffalo soldier in the war for America. Buffalo soldier, he was a dreadlock rascal, fighting on arrival, fighting for survival, driven from the mainland to the heart of the Caribbean, singing, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh ho, yo, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yo, yo, oh yeah, 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 buffalo soldier, fighting on arrival, fighting for survival. Buffalo soldier, he was a dreadlock rasta. Oh yeah, 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 oh yeah.